I'm dead awake. There are thoughts that cross my mind I just can't take. And I've taught myself to just push them away. I was only 5. Why was I thinking about what happens when I die? I know it's only human nature to survive. But I don't think the other kids on the playground thought about how maybe something happened in a past life didn't make it over 25. And I can feel it when I'm living this one. The fact that someday I'm gonna die. Maybe in 100 different lifetimes, woke up in the next one unfulfilled. By the time I found myself in this world, death was at the head of all I built. What it looks like when I finally reach the end. Will I be old and bitter? Will I play pretend? But I don't think my friends are worried about how maybe something happened in a past life.
Someday.